Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to clean Western Digital or Seagate laptop desktop hard disk which are running very slow. These hard disks running slow due to moisture on the back side of the PCB of the hard drive. So first you have to open the PCB and then clean it with rubber and scrub it with a tweezer or screwdriver, then again fix it. It will work 99% fine. So friends, now I am going to show you how to open and clean the hard disk surface from the back side. Let's start from one of the Western Digital hard disks. This is the hard disk, and first you have to turn it to back side, and you have to prepare a T6 or T7 screwdriver. It depends up to T9 or T10 also. Then you have to open these four nuts, 1, 2, 3, and 4. You have to open these four nuts. Let's start. First I am going to, this is the first nut. Second, and this is the third nut, and this one is the four nuts. These nuts are basically T6, T7, T8 types, and you have to just keep it like this and turn it. I am going to show you which particularly surfaces are funguses. Let's show you. These are